In this video, we have been given that AC is 2 and BC is 8 and G is centroid of the triangle and DE is parallel to AB and DE belongs to natural number, then we have to find DE. So in any triangle ABC, if G is centroid, then it divides the median AD in ratio 2:1. If G is centroid, then AG ratio GD, it will be equal to 2:1. So here suppose this point is F, then we know that G is centroid. So CG ratio GF, it will be equal to 2:1. That means if CG is 2x, then GF, it will be x. If CG is 2x, then GF, it will be x. And now, in any triangle ABC and DE, if DE is parallel to BC, then AD by DB, it will be equal to AE by EC. So here we know that DE, it is parallel to AB. So CD by DA, it will be equal to CG by GF, and it is 2x by x, that is 2. That means if CD is 2y, then DA, it will be y. If CD is 2y, then DA, it will be y. And now we have DE is parallel to AB. That means these two angles will be equal and these two angles will be equal. So in triangle CDE and triangle CAB, we have angle CDE is equal to angle CAB and angle CED is equal to angle CBA. So triangle CDE, it will be similar to triangle CAB. So CD by CA, it will be equal to DE by AB and CD is 2y. by CA, it is 2y plus y, it is equal to DE by AB. So DE by AB, it will be equal to 2y by 3y, that is equal to 2 by 3. So DE, it will be equal to 2 by 3 AB. We get DE is 2 by 3 AB. And now, in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B, and BC is C, then any side, suppose C, it will be less than sum of these two sides, A plus B, and it will be greater than mod A minus B. So here AB, it should be less than CA plus CB, and it should be greater than mod CA minus CB, and it is mod 2 minus 8 less than AB less than 2 plus 8, and it is mod minus 6 less than AB less than 10. So we get 6 less than AB less than 10. So AB, it is less than 10 and greater than 6. And now we have DE is equal to 2 by 3 AB, and AB is between 6 and 10. So DE, it will be less than 2 by 3 times 10, and it will be greater than 2 by 3 times 6, and it is 12 by 3 less than DE less than 20 by 3. So we get 4 less than DE less than 6.66. And now we have given that DE belongs to natural number, and DE is between 4 and 6.66. That means DE, it can be 5 and 6. So we get DE is 5 and 6.